As you can see in the thumbnail and the title, we are going to make Christmas
treats.
Christmas treats. Yes. And today we're going to make Christmas pancakes.
Today we're going to make Christmas treats, and the treat is going to be pat pancakes.
Literally, there is nothing special about these pancakes except that they have a little bit more love than before.
And Gracies, please subscribe, like, and share. And then we will show you the ingredients that we're going to use.
Let's go. First of all, since we're going to make it in different colors, I'm mixing two colors to make purple. I'm so sorry about the background. We are going to have to make it individually, like one egg, a bit of flour, and we're going to bake that first and then make other colors. So that's just a caution.
So let's start with the ingredients. First of all, we have milk and flour.
And then we have salt and four eggs.
Okay, so we have sugar, four food coloring, vanilla, and a bit of baking soda. And also we've got some fruits, sprinkles, and Hershey's for toppings.
So let's get started!
Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh, o'er the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtails ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to laugh and sing a sleighing song tonight. Oh. Jingle bells, tingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Oh. Jingle bells, jingle all the way.
Guys, we are letting you see only one pancake because it's gonna take a long time to do the rest because we have to do other colors as well. So we're going to show you a pancake in each color later, which is because we haven't started making the other colors.
I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know, where the treetops glisten and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas with every Christmas
color done. Much time to do all the colors, and we'll show you the results later.
Guys, right now I'm showing you the results because it's almost time for lunch and we're gonna eat this
for lunch,
so we won't have time to show you the whole result,
but we'll take pictures of us decorating after we finish decorating.
Okay, so bye.